Hey everyone, I'm Jake Malsup, a Canadian content creator, TV personality, and registered nurse. I am partnering with TELUS Wise, a free digital literacy education program that offers workshops and resources to help people of all ages have a positive experience as digital citizens. Today, I'm chatting with not one, but two experts about a recent hot buzzword in the tech world that is all things artificial intelligence, AI. Alyssa, you're first. Can you briefly introduce yourself? And then for those of you who are new to AI and don't know a lot, maybe can you explain what AI is for them?
Sure, Jake. Hi, everybody. I'm Alyssa Strom. I'm the executive director of the Pan-Canadian AI Strategy at CIFAR. So at a very basic level, AI is a digital tool that's capable of solving problems that would normally be solved by humans, but it's actually much, much more complex than that. AI is really a kind of software that's able to learn patterns from very, very large data sets. AI is a great tool for helping us to understand and find patterns in that data. If you want to learn more about AI and what it does, CIFAR actually offers a free Introduction to AI course for everybody. It's called Destination AI.
Excellent. Okay, Sarah, you're next. Can you also introduce yourself to all the viewers and tell us maybe how you're using AI in your day-to-day life?
Thank you, Jake. So I am Sarah Habibi. I am a mother. I am a scientist with a background in molecular biology, and I am a STEM content creator on social media. And now AI has become a big part of both my work life and my home life. For the content that I create, it can be quite time consuming to write these scripts for the long form videos that I make. And so this is where AI comes in, and specifically ChatGPT. It is able to write me a high level outline of a script for YouTube video, and then I can go in and fact check it, add my personality and my personal touch to it. And so it essentially does all of the research and the writing for me. Now, in my home life, I use it a little differently. I love to make homemade meals for my family every night, but by the end of the week, I usually have a mishmash of ingredients in my household. And so rather than racking my brain for what to make, I can ask AI what dishes I can make using the specific ingredients that I have left over in my house. And so it gives me really good ideas for new meals to cook, and it also helps me reduce my food waste in my house.
I love that last one. I'm gonna incorporate that into my next Monday night. All right, thank you both. That's a great overview. So we are starting to see AI become more prevalent in our day-to-day, and there's so many applications that it can be used, even in healthcare where I work. For example, AI can generate summaries of patient interactions, and it can also put their medical information in layman terms. And it can also play a huge role in medical education by generating case scenarios and also exam questions. So keep watching to learn more about how AI plays a role in your everyday life and what you should be aware of. For more resources, remember you can visit telus.com/wise.